Hi, I'm Bea Bagby, and I'm head media geek here at Virginia Western Community College. No, seriously, that's really my title. I manage the media geeks and the open labs, and I get to work in this amazing studio. I'm an instructional technologist here at Virginia Western. I spend a lot of my time learning what technology is being used in education by students and instructors, and figuring out how to best implement that technology. I work with the administration, faculty, staff, and students to make our classrooms support learning and teaching in this constantly evolving, technology-rich environment. I want to take this opportunity to tell you a bit about the support that the Media Geeks provide for the campus community. As part of the Learning Resources Department, the Media Geeks are focused on providing instructional technology support to faculty, staff, and students. The Media Geeks focus primarily on the physical equipment you use. This means making sure you can see and hear your presentations in the classrooms, and that you can record your lectures to Panopto, and we do so much more. There's no way I can tell you everything the Media Geeks do. Not only would it take a long time, but we're constantly adding new things to our support structure. However, since I've got you here, I'm going to give you a quick run-through of some of the technology you're going to see, and even show you a few tricks. The technology in most rooms looks a lot like this one. There's a projector on the ceiling. Speakers are either on the wall or on the ceiling. And there's a monitor on the instructor station. There's usually a lecture capture camera, either on the ceiling or on the monitor of the instructor station. This is the control panel. For most rooms on campus, you'll find one of these on the instructor lectern. It's motion activated, so if it's dark, just wave a hand in front of it or touch it lightly to get it to light up. To use the technology in the classroom, just press the button that says "Press here to start." When you turn the system on, the projector and the sound system turn on, and the computer in the lectern is selected as the source. Be sure to reach down and turn on the computer. If you've got your own mobile device, like a laptop or tablet, just select the correct cable from the lectern and select mobile device from the touch panel. Most of the time, that's all you have to do. If you need assistance, you can call the help desk at 857-7354. The help desk will provide assistance and send the closest media geek to you if you need us there. One of the really cool things about being an instructor here at Virginia Western is that we have a lecture capture system in every classroom and available to your personal computer as well. Panopto, our lecture capture tool, is a great way to record short tutorials, answer questions, and even record your entire class for students to review later. And speaking of recordings, the Media Geeks can take care of live streaming of events like graduation, special events, and videos like our 1 Minute Wonders and short trainings. We're always looking for new video projects, so if there's something you want to see out there, let us know. Well, we're running out of time, so let me give you a quick run-through of some of the other things we do.
Are you in need of a media geek? Then call now. We can help you with projectors, Wacom tablets, iPads, mobile devices, apps, videos, VW TVs, events, studio green screens, touch panels, cameras, video editing, and much more. And if you act right now, you can get your very own Pocket Media Geek. But you must act quick, so call the number at the bottom of the screen. A media geek is on standby waiting to help you.
Well, that's all the time they've given me, so here's my final message. I'm really interested in knowing what Virginia Western students, faculty, and staff are thinking and doing as it relates to technology in learning and teaching. I love to share what I'm learning, so if you want to reach me to share what you're doing or find out what I'm learning about, there are lots of ways to do that. Start by following my Twitter feed, @TheEDUGeek. Not only is Twitter a good way to reach out to me, but I post articles regularly about education and instructional technology. You can also instant message me through Blackboard IM at bbagby0003. You can email me at bbagby@virginiawestern.edu, or you can call me at 540-857-6230.
That's easy.
Stop, drop, and roll! Stop, drop, and roll! Oh, God! It's so hot!